And here, a surprise. I hope you enjoy it. I suppose you didn't see many whilst you were away.
No, it's all right. Mirele, look, it's a banana.
However, did you get such an exotic thing? I mean, Oscar, really, a banana?
Wouldn't you like to know?
No, I would rather not know! I would rather you don't say a word! Wait, that's enough. We've said enough to prepare.
Such a long time since I've done it, I would like to lead tonight's service in Hebrew.
Mirele is clearly displeased at this suggestion and leaves the table to prepare more food, frustratedly banging pots and pans in the kitchen.
Yes, it'll be good practice.
What for?
I mean, I haven't spoken it since I was a young boy, that's all.
The shaman